The Folcroft Police Department is supporting Ukrainian forces. They are donating 25 old and retired ballistic vests. Take a look at this photo. The department tweeted, the Ukrainian Educational and Cultural Center in Jenkintown will ship the vests to the war zone.